What up? It's your boy Tiba Henry Ashin. Today is actually officially a day. You know, many years ago, this be exactly. Let me get my calculator out. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm sucking math, but that's exactly been 13 years since we lost the great, great King of Pop, Michael Jackson. So in between, so today will be a mixture of day celebrating Michael Jackson. I don't have my shirt. It's about time I need to get a new shirt anyway, be honest. So that's not out. But in between, we be MJ videos. It's been a minute. I did some MJ videos or anything. So I thought I have like a whole list or anything. So I thought I could get some of these MJ ones out of the way. Cool, a heir per se to the MJ empire. So kick things off, and in between I'll do regular reactions as well too, more leftovers. But other than that, let's get into this. First thing first, let's check out first video from the MJ collection. Is from the Moonwalker channel, songs that inspire MJ, master MJ. You know, MJ, he's the king of pop, he's a master of music and everything as well too, but he himself has some inspiration to his craft. So what if it's his dance move or his or even his sound. So anyway, let's check out the song that's by MJ. So let's get it. Off the wall. Oh, Boogie Night, yep. Go back. If I can get a good look there. The guy right there, that is actually Rod Temperton. For those of you not familiar with Rod Temperton is the one who wrote some of the songs for Michael Jackson, including Off the Wall. So you see the inspiration. And he also wrote songs like Thriller and many others for Michael Jackson off his Off the Wall album as well as Thriller album as well too, including the title song Thriller and the title song Off the Wall. So that's would be a great inspiration for Off the Wall. Oh, the original version. Wow. Nice. Oh, yeah. I gotta see who this version is. This will be interesting. Oh, wow. Hold on. First off, I didn't know that song came out. No, I'm thinking of a different song. Love and Living. I think of the other one by Rolls Royce, Love and Living More. But let's see this one. Oh, wow. Nice. Wow, y'all gonna be there. Shout out to James Ingram. He was in a Quincy Jones product, so that'd be it. I'm not surprised that's an inspiration world either. Quincy Jones produced this. Roxanne. Oh, I'm wrong. Oh, wow. I was just curious. It was probably Roxanne. Could do Roman Roxanne, but this is a good one. Ooh, okay. I might have a day, but let's hear it. Oh! Shout out to Rick James. Yep. Oh, sounds good too. I wonder what this is. Nice. I think we even some from some rock song. I think it'd be a rock song.
Wow.
Yeah, since it's my so relative, man. Oh, why you know he has a song that adds fair to the Heavy soundtrack? But anyway. Oh, that was his girl!
Hold up.
Did he write? That's like something he would do! This like pre. This almost pre. That's like something bad almost. Hold on a second. Let me see if he has something to do with that. Yeah, Michael Jackson, they did some. This is a song they did together. That's why. Yeah, released in 1985. He co-wrote it, that's why. He co-wrote and produced it, no water. This is like, it's like something he would do. So, it pretty much is his own element. Mm-hmm. You're not here with me. You never said. Oh, nice. Nice. I always tell you, god damn it. I be trying to pause it. Hope I ain't stop the video. You still here? Anyway, I tell you, this is my, I became a new fan of this song later down the line, which seen after seeing the history tour performance with the gold jacket and the pop locking. Yep. Yep. All right, let's see what this one is. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, yep. Nice. Yep. Oh, probably police staying wherever the drum that's the sample for Juice WRLD. Yep, save my heart. Yep, can't think of the name. Yep, I figured. And sample of Nas, Nas will too. Angle, so for somebody over there, the messages. Easy. Shout, it's the same song. You know you make me wanna young ass Ronald Orosley, look at him. let me hear this. I wanted this. I knew it. I kept saying this song. When I first heard that song, it's remind me of Unbelievable. I think Biggie's on that song too. I knew it. I knew this. For the longest time myself, I've been saying Don't Break will reminds me a little bit of Unbelievable. I knew it. I knew it wasn't tripping. But anyway, good stuff right there. I like this. This was a good video. Right? Shout out to me walking right there, though. Shout out to anybody who keeps the Michael Jackson legacy live at the days he's been gone, though. Or during time that he's alive as well, too. So other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to his channel. Once again, RIP to the legendary long lane, the king of pop, Michael Jackson. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.